Okay, time to talk about lag clips. In order to do these, I'd recommend switching enhanced graphics on. This will make these strats 1,000 times easier. Start the level as normal, then when you get Indy across, open the door. This is really important and often missed. You have to open the door for this to work. Then get Salah into this corner and run diagonally into it. And then you want to push the statue with Indy all the way to the end. Alt-tab out and back in again, and Salah should be put through the wall. Although this may take one or two tries, as you can see here. You then need to loop back around and land on this oob layer, level with the snakes. I also want to remind you that this can be done on console as well by pressing the home button twice. Then proceed as normal, and you want to hit the transition on the right wall. Then you want to switch to Indy and get to the other end of the room, break the cobweb and grab the shovel, and then jump behind the skeleton and run either directly into the right wall or directly into the back wall. The right wall makes the following part easier, but some people will find the back wall more consistent, so it's up to you which one you go for. Once again, I'll tab out and back in. You then want to immediately loop back towards the camera so you can get to the oob layer underneath the floor. Once you're there, run underneath the door and you'll find there's a gap in the oob layer just past the door. It's really hard for me to explain where it is, so you'll just have to experiment yourself and get a feel for where it is. You want to jump over this gap and then you should move into the next room. Now you have to be careful since you don't want to go back in bounds early, as that will lose a lot of time. Then you want to get to the other end of the room, and once you're underneath the door on the right, jump up and go to the transition. I'm now going to show you the entire trick at full speed, and then you can play it and pause it at your own pace when you're learning. Well done, you've just done one of the hardest tricks in this film. And honestly, that trick is really hard, but it saves around 30 seconds, so it's very worth going for once you get the hang of it. And if you have any questions about that trick, feel free to ask in the comments or in the Discord, and the community can try and answer them. And the rest of this level is exactly the same as before, so no change there. I won't be making a refresh for 1.5 since that level has not changed at all since the last video. And if you want to see where I placed this level in my tier list, click here to see that video. And I'll give you a hint, it wasn't very high.